Listen up. What if, instead of a talking guy, it's a talking chimp? And everyone's like, what?
Oh, that's cute.
As an idiot by Yoko the other day, even though I cleared the label.
Yoko says you're an idiot, and that you ate her yogurt after she clearly labeled it Yoko, and that you're creepy, and that she caught you in the bathroom not washing her hands long enough.
You suck.
You're an idiot.